A 16-year-old Syracuse girl is now facing a murder charge in the May stabbing death of a 13-year-old Auburn girl. Najee Wright, the second child killed on Syracuse's west side within 3 days.
The Syracuse community and politicians were saying enough is enough then and now. Ashley Cafaro has more on this case. Good morning, Ashley.
Good morning, Dana and Nicole. At the time, 16-year-old Zamara Diaz was charged with manslaughter, meaning no intent to kill. But a grand jury has upped it to murder charges, which is a punishment of 25 years to life in prison. The indictment says Diaz repeatedly stabbed Wright in the chest and arms on West Onondaga Street. Police said the two were involved in a dispute before the homicide. It prompted calls from neighbors all the way to top elected leaders that this kind of youth violence has to stop.
We are burying our children. That is not normal. Community, we need you. We need your help. We need you to stand with us. We need you to help us save our children.
And despite the calls, teen violence continues over the weekend. A 17-year-old boy was shot in the arm while in a car on Route 81 near the Brighton Avenue exit. Nicole.
Ashley, thank you. Our crime continues this morning.